Hey guys, moRaG here, back with an Easter egg video. So just watch this and I will talk to you later.
Who's that?
I don't know. It's just a little portrait somebody gave me once. I always quite liked it.
Why?
No reason. Just seemed familiar. Anyway.
So, the portrait is actually God, or the strange guy from Red Dead Redemption 1. Basically, this was a stranger's mission in Red Dead Redemption 1, where you would have random encounters with that guy, and he always knew everything about you. And this is not the only Easter egg. That Saints fan made a video on this guy, and it appears as if this Easter egg is much, much bigger than probably just those two videos. So whenever you find a picture of him, please tell me in the comments. I have a feeling like this is a really big one and maybe we can solve the mystery there. So I hope you didn't know this already, guys. And yeah, whenever you see this guy, please tell me and maybe we can solve the mystery of the strange guy in Red Dead Redemption 1. Thank you for watching, guys, and have a nice day.